sure you're staying tight, because right, like you're not gonna be, if you're playing football and you're blocking somebody, or you know, your receiver blocking a corner, running back blocking a linebacker, O-line, D-line, you're not gonna be out here blocking anybody, right? You're gonna stay in tight. So you wanna keep hands inside, boom, punch out. So that's probably the biggest thing with the way he's saying here. You can have a close grip, that's fine. But just try to stay away from the outside rings. So that's really it.